This goes out to you.
This goes out to you.
I know I see you like a thousand times. But every day still feels like the first day. This is dedicated to you. Dedicated to you. Dedicated to you. Dedicated to you.
So it's a new semester, and you're back in class, and you may be wondering how to be the hottest on campus. Hottest shoes, hottest boyfriend, hottest outfit. But a true college hottie has all that and more. Here is the, what I like to call, the dope hottie. You can always find the dope hottie in something fly, cool, and urban. She is always just as excited to go to class as she is to go to the next party. The dope hottie is always on her A game. She's confident, she's smart, and she has a good head on her shoulders. Be like the dope hottie.
But I guess your mouth in motion got me so high. And I could tell it's pure just by the taste.
She is what I like to call the smart hottie. A true college hottie has the beauty but also the brains to match. You can always find the smart hottie with her head in the books, whether it's in the library, in her dorm room, or chilling and waiting for the next class to start. She loves looking cute, but comfort will always be a big part in what she chooses to wear. She's always cute and comfy, okay? The smart hottie is fun, she loves hanging with friends, and is often perceived as the sweet and innocent one out of the bunch. Are you the smart hottie?
It really got me when you said, hey, 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 hey.
Popping that strawberry bubblegum.
Last but certainly not least is the fashion hottie. This hottie is always in the latest trends. She loves looking her best from head to toe and is often sought after for fashion advice. The fashion hottie is an optimistic, goal-driven diva who knows what she wants out of life and won't stop until she gets it. Mm-hmm. She is always researching career paths, internship opportunities, and her next grind. She dresses nice and has a nice personality to match. Everyone loves the fashion hottie for being so unique and so goal-oriented. So guys, that concludes my How to Be a College Hottie Back to School Lookbook. I hope you guys loved it, and comment down below what kind of college hottie you were in school. Were you the party hottie? Were you always in the books? Were you, you know, always in organizations, or just an all-around bomb college hottie? Remember to always be yourself. That's the best hottie you could be. And thank you so much for your continued support. Until next time.